Buongiorno amici, buongiorno. Hi guys, and welcome to another amazing city of Italy, the beautiful city of Bologna, guys. We are here, and with this video we will walk around. We are very lucky because today it's a beautiful day, a little bit windy and fresh, we can say, but very nice blue sky and sunshine. A lot of people around, a lot of schools also visiting the city, because the city of Bologna is full of history. And look here, imagine to be yourself, guys, here sitting in this bar and enjoying the beautiful atmosphere of Piazza Maggiore here in Bologna. Amazing, guys, very nice. So with this video we go around, we will start from the train station. I want to show you also the train station, how to go from the train station to Piazza Maggiore by bicycle. So we will take a bicycle and come here, and then start our tour from here, walking around, watching some beautiful shops and the typical food of Bologna. Andiamo amici. Here we are, the bells are ringing, so we are ready for a new tour of Italy. Guys, here we are in front of the train station of Bologna Centrale. So from now, from here we will walk to the center of Bologna, so I will show you how it is, the train station of how it is the city of Bologna, what you can do around, and where you can go when you are visiting this beautiful city. So now let's start our tour. Bologna Centrale, it's a very good station because from here there are a lot of trains coming, a lot of buses also, and then from here you can easily move around in the north, in the south, in the center of Italy. So let's go now and walk to the center of the city. This is the Montagnola Park of the city of Bologna. It's the central park where there are the central park of the city, and here a lot of people, they stay during the day, because during the night it's turning a little bit more dangerous. There are a lot of drunk people going around, so better see the park only during the day. And then you are here in Via della Dipendenza, Via dell'Indipendenza, that goes from the train station of Bologna to Piazza Maggiore. So at the end of this street you will find Piazza Maggiore, and the train station is at on our back. Here I have a bicycle, so we can go by bicycle from here, from the central station, through Via dell'Indipendenza, and we will arrive to Piazza Maggiore. Andiamo. guys, the amazing Piazza Maggiore here in Bologna. Very beautiful today, full of people. It's Monday and there are a lot of schools around, but as well a lot of tourists taking pictures and clips and videos of this wonderful city. Stay, and when you come here in Piazza Maggiore, you really want relax, to stay in the piazza, enjoy the atmosphere, have a coffee, and enjoy this beautiful city, very calm and relaxing. Here we are, you see, in front of the Sala Borse, the Fontana del Nettuno, the beautiful towers of Bologna are everywhere, as you can see. So now let's move around and discover this amazing city.
Thank you. Thank you. ciao Massimo. No, dopo vieni qua che ho bisogno.
Con la mascherina abbassata, vedi? Che non andava bene tenerla così.
Thank you.
Guys, the Torre degli Asinelli is something unbelievable. To go up there, it's something really, really beautiful. So it's 498 steps that you have to do, one by one, because of course there is no elevator. You pay 5 euro, but the best is to book everything in advance, because then you come here, otherwise you will find everything fully booked, especially in high season and in on the weekend. Everybody wants to go there on the Torre degli Asinelli to enjoy the view. And today, with such an amazing blue sky, the view from there is superb. It's very, very beautiful. I didn't manage to go there because I didn't find the ticket, and today it's Monday, so the first available ticket will be in the evening, so next time we will go there for sure, guys, and enjoy the view from there. But below, on the description of the video, we leave you the link in case you want to book the ticket in advance, so you will have everything set before you come. And don't forget, guys, a tour here on the Torre degli Asinelli. Bello.
Bologna a peu près au Moyen Âge.
L'acqua marina, non dal mare.
attento.
So guys, this was a walking tour of Bologna. I hope you liked the video. Send your comments and your likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. And below in the description of the video you find all the informations about the tours, the hotels, the cars, how to move around. And I hope you will enjoy the city, you will enjoy the video. And thank you for your comments and for your likes. Grazie a tutti amici, and see you from Bologna and from the beautiful Italy. Once again, a new tour here in the bella Italia. Ciao ciao amici.